Dear Philatelic friends, this is a thematic collection of sports. Sports issue, I have few stamps with me and I have segregated into different countries and also on different subject. One of the theme is the sports. Now you can see my album of sports stamps which I have collected. It's a huge collection. I have put it in one album. I have to still segregate as per the sports voice. First, I have put every sports of a football in my collection. Now you can see all football stamps collection. Okay. Since there are too many stamps, I will just glance through all the stamps for this thing, so it should not become a very big video and boring for the people to see.
These are all football stamps only from various countries. It is not country wise,
it is only football series.
Okay. You could see
all the football series here on the first page. I'll go to the second page of the album now. Now again also you can see the football here still continuously. Yeah.
Right.
Okay, then comes the some of the sports like volleyball and all that. Okay. Every sports I have covered. I'll just put it in one basket so that we can always segregate later.
Okay. You can see all sports stamps now here. Everything is sports stamp. So I'll glance it faster, so to, you know, easy for us to go through,
because I've got a huge collection of the stamps on sports. Okay. This is the second page of the album. Coming to the third page, you can see the swimming,
all connected with the swimming here.
Okay. Everything connected with swimming here. Okay. Yeah, okay. Now you can see some fencing stamp here. Most of them are the fencing stamps. What you can see here.
Okay.
Now you can see some of the athletics,
discus throw stance.
Okay. Now you can see some of the gymnastics, gymnastics stance over here. Okay, I'll go to the next page and see what it is there lying for us. Okay, now you can see some of the boxing.
Boxing series, right. You can see the boxing series here, all the boxing. Okay, now you can see the wrestling series
of different countries.
Okay, now you can see all
wrestling stamps over here.
Okay, now you can come and see weightlifting. Okay, weightlifting.
Yeah, weightlifting. Good one. Now you can further come to the next page of the album,
like winter sports, skating, ice skating.
You can see ice skating. Yeah, you can see ice hockey,
all winter sports. Yeah, now you can see skiing.
Skiing, everything is a skiing series. Too many are there. I think I'll have to make it into two videos. Let me try to cover in one video and see whether it comes or not. Okay.
Now you can see all the skiing here, all the winter sports.
Okay, everything winter sports here. Okay.
Yeah. Fantastic on the winter sports series. Then I'll go to the next page of the album. Now still you can see furthermore on the gymnastics and skiing. Sorry, it's the skiing stance.
Okay. Everything is on skiing. All snow sports. Okay.
Most of them are now in good condition.
Not soiled. I have to find out the genuineness of the stamps also.
I heard some of the stamps might be a duplicates also.
So I do not know. I'll have to get my stamps assessed. So to find out the correct this thing. Now you can see the shooting. Okay. Shooting. Then comes the cycling. You can see cycling sports.
Okay. Now you can see everything cycling. Then comes the hockey. Hockey stamps.
Okay. Right. Now you can see athletics, track events. What do you call it as a track events?
Most of them are all track events.
Athletics, mostly 100, 200, 400, 1000 hurdles events. Now these are all athletics, all track event stamps. Okay, nice track event stamps are there. Okay, now you can see some of the jumps.
Like you can see high jump over here.
High jump stamps. Beautiful high jump stamps are there,
athletic stamps. Okay, now further also you can see some of the hurdle stamps.
Yeah.
Good ones. You can see a polo vault
stamp over here.
Yeah, I'll go to the next page of the album. Okay, now you can see again the winter sports. These are also very good collections of
USA.
USA stamps. From a distance I'll show you. Then I'll take it near to the stamps, so it is very usable. Now you can see it's all unused stamps.
Preserved in a very nice condition. So again, winter sports. Okay. Now you could see whole glance of USA stamps together. And now you can see motorcycle race. Motorcycle. Okay, motorcycle race over here. Okay, yeah, now you can see some more stamps. This is issued by the government of India.
Athletics.
Okay. Yeah, some Yugoslavia stamps also, motorcycle stamps. And now again you can see some of the stamps called as a rowing canoe. Rowing.
Rowing. Okay, mountaineering. Also you can see a mountaineering stamp. And then I'll go to the next page of the album. Okay. Now these are all sports issue of Czechoslovakia. I think I cannot cover in one album. So I'll make it into two videos.
Okay, I'll close at this. And if you like it, please subscribe to my channel.
The next portion from here, I'm going to cover in my second video. Okay, you can see the second video. So both put together will be the sports, right? Okay, thank you. See my second video also on this subject.